Planet Dolan. From why you have a belly button to where hiccups come from, we answer 10 of your most burning questions about the human body.
Hello there. My name is Shima, and I'll be reading out the questions and answers.
I'm Danger Dolan, and I'm here to blow your mind with truth.
Why do I have a belly button?
When you get older, you'll be hiding things inside your belly button to sneak through airports. Usually deodorant, toilet paper, and bottles of water. Don't try to hide one of your friends in there though. Security can always tell.
The belly button is where the umbilical cord, the tube that connected a baby to their mother, used to be, to give the baby food and oxygen to live. After a baby is born, the cord is cut and eventually turns into a belly button. Where does blood come from?
The more important question is, where do teachers get the ink for their red pens? And what happened to that kid who kept getting detention but one day did something so bad that he never came back? So pay attention in class, or one day you might find a little note from your teacher and she'll let you know exactly where blood comes from.
Blood carries oxygen and nutrients all over the body and is made up of red cells, white cells, and plasma. Plasma is mostly water, but the red and white cells are made in the marrow of bones, the liver, spleen, and parts of the body called the thymus gland and lymph nodes. What's a funny bone?
This is the part of your body that makes you laugh when someone tells a really good joke. You also use it when replying to a funny message from one of your friends. LOL, I am literally on the ground laughing. Ha ha. That ruffles my waffles.
That weird feeling when you hit your elbow is why it's called a funny bone, but it's not a bone at all. It's actually a nerve called the ulnar nerve. It controls the feeling in your fourth and fifth fingers, and also helps to control the movement in your wrist. What are butterflies in your stomach?
It's an alarm system in your body that lets you know that girl you kinda, sorta, maybe like a little bit, is actually a demonic, soul-wrenching alien wearing a mask, and that you should let that legendary hero disguised as the cool kid ask her out to the movies before you do. To, protect you, of course.
Butterflies in the stomach are just nervous, fluttery feelings you might feel before a big test or before talking in front of a large group of people. These feelings in your tummy are perfectly normal, and some people even believe they actually make you perform better by keeping you on your toes. What causes hiccups?
Every hiccup you do means you've lost one day of your life. So if you hiccup regularly, it means you don't have much longer on this world. So you should do squats to make your number of days left go back up again. It's just that easy.
Hiccups come from when the diaphragm, the muscle that controls your breathing, becomes irritated and moves jerkily, like after eating too much or too fast. The sudden rush of air hits your voice box and results in a hiccup. Why do people need sleep?
It's for the same reason why you brush your teeth. If you don't sleep, your brain will get covered in plaque, turn yellow, and eventually rot away until there's nothing left. Then you'll have to put a fake brain in just to work out what 2 + 2 is.
Sleep is vital for your body in order to rest and allow for it to prepare for the next day. During this time, your brain replaces chemicals, sorts and stores information from the day, and solves problems. Without sleep, you'll become clumsy and cranky or even get sick. Why do we need to breathe air to live?
Only nooblets breathe air. Are you a nooblet? Real men develop gills on the side of their neck in order to breathe fire. Underwater. In space.
Put simply, our bodies need oxygen. By breathing air, our bodies can take in oxygen, which in turn is used to create energy inside our bodies. Without this energy, our bodies just wouldn't work. Why do I get a headache when I eat ice cream too quickly?
You shouldn't be getting a headache at all. The ice cream should make your throat freeze up. But if your brain's getting sore, it means you might need experimental electroshock brain surgery like I did. But don't worry, man. Everything will turn out
When you eat something cold too fast, the blood vessels in your mouth, neck, and head work to keep you warm by shrinking so that less blood is sent to those body parts. This and the rush of sugar combine to give that familiar ice cream headache or brain freeze. If you're colorblind, does that mean that you see things in black and white?
No, this is a common mistake. Being colorblind just means you can't appreciate art, like this masterpiece I whipped up earlier. I call it the apple, I think. Or was it the strawberry? It's definitely a fruit. Or it might be a basketball. Wait, where am I?
Being colorblind doesn't mean you see everything in black and white. It just means that you may be missing particular color cones, the little parts in your eye that let you see color. This just means that there are some colors you can't see, but everything else is fine. Is it ever possible to drink too much water?
Yes, if you drink too much water, you'll become pale, always covered in sweat, your hands cold and slimy. I had a friend who was like this once, but one day I went over to his house. He was gone. There were empty water bottles everywhere, and a frog just laying there. And then I heard the frog croak. Ribbit, Dolan,
it's me.
In most cases, the answer would be no. In rare cases, however, it is possible to consume too much water. A person with an unusual illness called psychological polydipsia can drink unhealthy amounts of water. But this comes from their illness rather than from needing water.
Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good one! What's that you say? Danger Dolan, why aren't you selling merchandise and clothing? Guess what? I am! Click the links down below, you'll be taken there. You can get Planet Dolan shirts and Danger Dolan shirts, no matter what your gender or how tall you are or what your face looks like. Check it out.